we're going to do an ultimate Pixar quiz to test your knowledge.
Okay.
Leah's looking confident already.
Okay.
I like it. I mean,
well,
you know.
We learned a lot about our Pixar knowledge just a few seconds ago.
I'm confident until it doesn't go the way I think it will.
Well, let's see how we go.
So hit it.
All right, no problem. Question number one, Toy Story based. Classic. Start
okay.
from the beginning.
All right.
I mean, shoot. Shoot.
In the scene where Andy gets Buzz Lightyear as a present, he also gets a few presents before. Can you name one?
What is going on?
This is in. It's like, what was Andy's cousin's toenail? Do you know this?
No.
Okay.
There's no phone a friend here. No phone a friend.
No, what
just think what common kids' presents to get. It's okay. Okay, interesting. Okay, so you could have had, you're both wrong by the way.
Sure, sure, yes.
So you could have had lunchbox, bed sheets, or the board game Battleships. It's okay.
That's so hard.
Here's one you should know, this is a personal one, right?
Okay,
so
okay,
what's
okay.
the best and worst presents you've both ever received? This is gonna be good.
My dad. So I feel bad at putting my dad on blast.
At least I put my mom on blast. It's okay, tell yours and I'll tell mine.
Well, I used to ride like my sister's bike all over the place. And then I was like, I kind of want my own bike. But my dad finally got me a bike and it was like many sizes too small.
Oh.
And I was like, I can't ride this
circus
bike. It was ridiculous.
Yeah.
I was like, what do you expect me to do with this? You see me! You know how big I am? What are you thinking? Never rode it.
Stitch up.
Never?
I couldn't.
You could have tried. Yeah.
That's it. That's
like,
it. Yeah.
Ridiculous.
Impossible.
My mom does this thing where she re-gifts things that we've never seen. She, because on their anniversary, we do like a bunch of gifts and make it a huge thing. This lady pulls out a water flosser from like 2002.
No.
And it is like the biggest thing I've ever seen. I mean, okay, no, that's not
Has
another one.
Has it been used?
I used it, but then it was really hard for me to get rid of because I felt like I was throwing my mom away.
Was it used prior?
She probably used it. She also like gifted me like a Sonicare toothbrush, but just changed the head.
No stuff.
It just came.
Okay, so question two, back to the quiz. In Monsters, Inc., can you remember the code that monsters shout when there's been a contamination in the factory? Remember the scene, there's a sock on his back, and they all go...
human?
Write it down. What have we got? Humans from Leah, okay.
Can you even read that?
Who, mama?
If you can't read it, then this is
It's not right. I'll tell you how much.
What does that say?
Human child.
Human child. No, so it's 2319. Okay, don't worry about it.
Well,
I'm worried.
Next question. In The Incredibles, who voices Frozone?
Oh, come on.
There we go. We're back on track.
Are you joking? You don't know this?
No, it's been a long
this?
Time.
Okay.
How's my handwriting?
Three.
Can I get
two,
the first letter?
One. Spot on.
Who is it?
Don't worry about it.
No, you have to tell me.
Samuel L. Jackson.
That was easy money.
You're greedy.
I'm greedy.
Samuel L. Jackson, huge name in the MCU.
Yeah.
If you could audition for a role in the MCU, who would you go for?
A female version of Iron Man.
Nice.
Iron Woman, but she has ego issues and then has to go through becoming a superhero.
That exists.
What is it called? Iron Woman?
There's a couple. Anyway.
I like it.
Yeah. Anyway.
We'll come back to it.
No, we won't.
So, which vehicle appears in every Pixar film to date? Which vehicle?
Let me see.
No, you gotta go away, Samuel. I don't want to hear it.
Three, two,
Hold on.
I hope he doesn't get it.
Hold on.
I'm so mad at him.
Hold on.
There's a lot of writing.
Hold on.
Are you drawing the vehicle? No, I'm afraid not. It's the Pizza
Don't
Planet.
Don't worry about it.
Pizza Planet truck. So okay, 1-0 now. Exactly.
I knew.
And so Elemental, you've both seen the film now, hopefully.
We've seen it a couple times.
Is there any Pixar Easter eggs that you spotted along the way, or that I pointed out to you?
We're aware of them. We haven't spotted
them. Not spotted them yet.
Pizza Planet is in there.
Cool.
If y'all are looking, there's an Easter egg from Elio.
Yeah.
The newest upcoming film, and then. There is Doug the dog, but he's one of the elements, and you don't know which.
Oh.
Nice.
Can I say which? We do know. I mean, well...
Should we tell them?
What?
Yeah, give him something, because I wouldn't have found it.
Give us something.
It's like he's an earth element.
He's an earth dog.
Okay, next question. Finish the lyric, and there's a bonus point if you can sing it. Leah, I know you've got a lovely voice. I've been on the Instagram. Life is a highway.
I wanna ride it all night. No. By Rascal Flatts.
Nailed it.
She got it.
There you go, she got it. Did you know it, Marmaduke? No?
Not sure. What?
I used to bump that song at the top of the volume.
And really?
Like, I'm free. Life is a highway. It's like, so young. I'm free.
Yay!
Would you say that's your favourite Pixar soundtrack? Or is there another one that beats it?
No, that's a pretty good one.
Yeah, strong.
That's a really good one.
Strong one.
I love Rascal Flatts too.
Okay, next question. Finding Nemo. Right. Can you remember the address that Marlin and Dory are traveling to search for Nemo? Bonus points if you can tell me the name as well.
You gotta be joking.
Dude.
The address?
The address.
You know it? You know. I don't know.
What is it?
Street. I don't know it!
Because they talk about it, so Dory's like, yeah. P. Sherman Wallaby Way, P. Sherman Wallaby Way, like over and over to the point where I was like, okay, Dory, we get it.
So animated films, it can be a bit of either, couldn't it? So you can either be in the studio recording lines together or the other side of the world. What was the case with Elemental?
We were, you were in Vancouver?
I was in Los Angeles and Vancouver for most of my Pixar recordings.
Yeah.
And sometimes I would do, I think I did one session in Orlando, but it was like a very quick one.
I did one in New Orleans and most of them in LA, but I feel like I did one somewhere else. I'm not sure where though.
And ever together?
No, never.
No, no, never.
Once together.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Next question.
Yeah.
What does WALL-E stand for?
I'm not gonna lie.
I'm so embarrassed.
WALL-E. Think really like the themes of the film.
Let's work together.
You need me now. Okay, wait, what would a robot
How
be?
How desperate.
World.
Three, two,
wait, world always one. Love.
So what?
Wall.
This is just defiance.
Yeah. End of the world.
Nobody's having fun. That's the main thing.
That's all I got left.
Yeah. So we've got waste allocation.
Oh.
Load lifter. Earth class. You're nearly there.
Yeah.
You're nearly there.
You basically said that.
Off the back of that, if you could bring a Pixar character to life to be your best friend, who would they be? You could just tell me, you don't have to write it down.
Wade is my pal.
Of course, got to be.
He's the best. Biased. He's a nice personality.
I'd bring Doug the dog.
Oh, I mean, if...
I want dogs to talk so stinking badly.
That's a good one.
You chose yourself.
That's a shout. Yeah. So I think that was 4-1 to Leah in the end.
I got one?
I think you got one.
That's not bad.
Which is good, yeah, exactly.
You got the Frozen one.
Exactly, yeah. So guys, thank you so much for today. It's been a lot of fun. Brush up on your Pixar.
Yeah, I got it.
We'll compare notes. You can have these afterwards.